Hello, I'm Phil Lorch, a business development engineer at the Microwave and Communications Division of Agilent Technologies. Today I'm going to talk to you about using the Agilent PXA signal analyzer to make harmonics measurements. First, I'll show you those measurements using the manual mode. We'll use the PowerSuite, which is a standard feature of every PXA, and we'll use the harmonics measurement within PowerSuite to make 10 measurements or measurements of 10 harmonics very, very quickly. Let me go ahead and show that to you. What we have today is the Agilent MXG signal generator generating a 1 gigahertz fundamental CW tone, and we're feeding that into the RF input of our PXA signal analyzer. To access the power suite, I'm going to press the measurement key here while I'm in the normal swept SA mode and select the harmonics measurement, which is what I want to show you. So you can see how easy it is to generate a measurement of the 10 harmonics, starting with the fundamental in the upper left-hand corner listed down on the side. And you can see the amplitudes of the first two or three harmonics clearly shown on the display. Next, we're going to show you automated measurements for a specific use case where we also use the harmonic measurement mode, but in a remotely programmed fashion using an Agilent VEE Pro program that we've written running on an external laptop on your left, remotely controlling the PXA over gigabit LAN. In this specific use case, we'll be measuring the fundamental, the second, fifth, 10th, and 14th harmonic of the signal. Okay, let's take a closer look at our program. So what we have here is a SCPI command script, again written in VEE Pro, to set up the analyzer. And for the fastest harmonics measurements, we're going to use the list mode of operation. So this is to set up the analyzer for list mode. Then we have a do loop down below, which will repeat 50 times to run the measurement. And then over on the right here, we have a display window, which will show us the amplitude levels of the fundamental, the second, fifth, 10th, and 14th harmonic, as I mentioned before. And then finally, on the lower right, we have a timer object, which will show us the actual measurement time for each measurement. And this will be updated on a continuous basis when we run the measurement. So let's go ahead and run the measurement. So as you can see, the amplitudes of the fundamental and harmonics is being updated here in this window, and the measurement time is displayed down in the lower right. And as you can see, using the list mode, we're actually making these measurements in about 200 milliseconds. So today we've shown you harmonic measurements on the Agilent PXA signal analyzer, both in a manual sense using the harmonic measurement within PowerSuite, as well as in an automated sense over gigabit LAN using a remote program running on our external controller. We use the list mode to make those measurements in about 200 milliseconds. The Agilent PXA signal analyzer is the highest performing analyzer in the industry. To see for yourself, contact your authorized Agilent sales representative or visit agilent.com/find/PXA. Thank you for watching.